standing by the window, eyes upon the moon, hoping that the memory will leave her spirit soon. She shuts the doors and lights and lays her body on the bed, where images and words are running deep. She has too much pride to pull the sheets above her head, so quietly she lays and waits for sleep. She stares at the ceiling and tries not to think, and pictures the change she's been trying to link again. But the feeling is gone, and water can't cover her memory, and ashes can't answer her pain. God, give me the power to take breath.